Americas the crude oil as commodity and gave you the brief idea about two types of crude oil. Those are WTI and Brent. Today, I will make you familiar with differences between these two types of crude oil. Crude oil is one of the most actively traded commodities in the world and for good reason. It has the power to slide economies into recession and is constantly present in politics. Two of the most commonly traded types of crude oil are WTI and Brent. It is worth understanding what the top differences between WTI and Brent crude are so as to make informed trading decisions. WTI versus Brent differences between them are first, extraction location, second, geopolitical, third, content and composition, fourth, where Brent and WTI are traded, fifth, prices and benchmark. We are discussing detail one by one in the upcoming slide. Next. First, extraction location. Western Texas Intermediate. It is extracted from oil field in the US. It is primarily extracted in Texas, Louisiana and North Dakota and is then transported via pipeline to Cushing, Oklahoma for delivery. Technological developments in the early 2000s made it possible to extract oil from shale rock, a process that was thought to be impossible at the time. This was dubbed the shale revolution and led to vastly more amounts of oil being produced by the USA. Brent crude is extracted from oil fields in the North Sea. Brent crude refers to a blend of four crude oils, Brent, Forties, Oldbarge and Ekofisk, which together are known as BFOE. Next, geopolitical difference. Geopolitical influences such as volatile political systems of oil-producing countries and OPEC's rising and falling oil production levels, which can have a big impact on oil price. Traders should know how these vary for WTI and Brent. For a bit of background, many of the world's leading oil producing nations outside of the US rely on crude oil to balance their fiscal budget. Historically, their political systems have been quite volatile, which has led to price spikes in oil, particularly Brent crude, when oil production comes into doubt. Many of these nations are members of the Organization of the Petroleum Exporting Countries. Key members include Saudi Arabia, Iran, Iraq, Venezuela, and Nigeria, and a significant part of their national income is derived from crude oil. OPEC claims to try and ensure price stability of oil through increasing or decreasing oil production by its member countries. When it comes to trading oil, Brent oil traders should be on the watch for tensions rising in the Middle East, which is one of the biggest global producers of crude oil. Geopolitical tension can cause the market to speculate on an immediate or developing lack of oil supply, leading to sharp movements in the price. The map below shows just how much oil is produced in the Middle East. WTI oil traders similarly will be monitoring the supply and demand factors in the US disruptions to either Brent crude or WTI crude, which could cause the WTI Brent spread to change, causing one of the markets to move more aggressively relative to the other. Next, composition difference. Content and composition of WTI and Brent. Brent and WTI have a very different sulfur content and API gravity, which can directly affect the price of the oils. While WTI has a sulfur content of 0.24% and Brent has a sulfur content of 0.37%. The lower the sulfur content of the oil, the sweeter the oil and the easier it is to refine. Both WTI and Brent are considered sweet crude. The gravity of the oils is rated on a scale from 10 to 70, where the higher the number, the less dense the oil. To put this in perspective, if the API is higher than 10, the oil will float on the water, and if it is lower than 10, the oil will sink. Both Brent and crude are relatively light oils. Traders will want to keep an eye on supply and demand changes. For example, the IMO 2020 Act may increase the demand for light sweet crude and therefore increase the demand for WTI and Brent. Next, where the oils are traded on. There are a variety of platforms where the oils are traded, which depending upon your country of residence. One of the main ways to trade crude oil is through a future contract. However, there are differences for WTI and Brent. WTI future contracts are traded on the New York Mercantile Exchange, which is owned by the Chicago Mercantile Group. WTI future contracts are deliverable in Cushing and Oklahoma. Cushing is a transshipment point with intersecting pipelines and storage facilities that has easy access to refiners and suppliers. Brent futures contracts are traded on the Intercontinental Exchange in London. Where contract size of the WTI is 1000 barrels, whereas for both the in Brent also it is 1000 barrels. WTI price in US dollar and cents. It is deliverable for both. Ticker symbol is CL for WTI and BZ for Brent. The trading hours for WTI and Brent also vary. WTI futures trading hours Sunday to Friday, 5 p.m. to 4 p.m. Chicago time, with a 60-minute break each day starting at 4 p.m. on Chicago time. Brent future trading hours Sunday to Friday from 7 p.m. to 5 p.m. on Chicago time the next day. Next, WTI and Brent prices in benchmark. In the past, WTI traded at a premium to Brent. However, due to the shale revolution in the early 2000s and more imports to the US from Canada, in which WTI production increased, the price of the WTI declined. It now usually trades at a discount to Brent. So basically, due to the shale revolution in the early 2000s, when the WTI production increased and more imports to the US from Canada, so the price of the WTI declined. It now usually trades at a discount to Brent. Today, WTI is the benchmark for oil prices in the US, while the rest of the world and nearly two-thirds of all oil contracts traded are on Brent. The maker Brent, the global benchmark. So basically, this makes Brent the global benchmark, and the price differences between WTI and Brent is known as the WTI versus Brent spread. The spread will change from time to time as the supply and demand forces of each crude oil are elastic due to geopolitics, weather, and regulation. The two charts shows the price differences between WTI and Brent. Now, next have a look on a chart. First chart is of WTI crude, which is also known as light crude oil. Next, this chart is of Brent crude. Both have a difference of 3 USD at that moment. Basically, WTI versus Brent summary is through, we can conclusion. So, we have a listed the top 5 differences between WTI and Brent. These oils typically trade within a similar spread distance from one another. There are times, however, when supply or demand constraints will significantly move one of the crude oils more than the other, such as tensions in the Middle East or a natural disaster in North America, both of which could shut down extraction or refining ability of Brent and WTI respectively. A change in the spread may indicate a change to the supply or demand of one of the oil, which is important knowledge to be able to trade those changes accordingly. So guys, thank you for watching. Bye bye. Take care.